Hey, it's your strength coach, Joe Hashy from synergy-athletics.com. Today I'm going to give you one of the best and basic core exercises you can ever do. This exercise is great for young athletes that need to build stability or lifters who want to increase their main lifts by getting some more rigidity in their core. We call this our goblet hold box drill. You're going to take a dumbbell or a kettlebell and you're going to hold it goblet style, and I've shown you that before when I was teaching you how to keep the knees back when squatting. But for today, you're going to pretend as if there's like a bottle of water on your dumbbell and you're not tipping. Keep it nice and level. You're going to keep it slightly away from your chest and you're going to keep upright posture. No leaning back, no resting on you, no tilting it back towards your chest. I'm going to demonstrate this. We do it in a box, so you'll see the hips move a little bit differently around the torso, and the torso needs to remain rigid the whole time. We do this for a 10-yard box, and we'll go around the box between 2 and 5 times, and that's one set. And we'll go multiple directions and multiple angles. One last pointer, don't be afraid to go heavy and really brace hard. I'll be demonstrating with a 70-pound kettlebell, and really feel your core awaken during this exercise. I have my best core exercises for increasing your lifts free to anyone on the Synergy newsletter. That link is below. Enjoy the training. Please give the video a thumbs up and share with your friends.